In the first shot of Bowser's castle, we see that he has a giant statue of his head in the front of his ship, which isn't anything new for the games either, but it's a nice reference to one in particular. Namely, a very similar ship appeared in the very first Paper Mario game on the Nintendo 64, where Bowser's ship also had a statue of his head, also had these spiky balls, and was also flying. Subscribe!